try to make these chrome shiny fixtures for Adam and Joanna's house look kind of vintage and interesting, but right now they just look weird.
So interesting.
Okay, let's put some other stuff on it.
So we have a chemical.
Thankfully, Steve's got a cabinet full of things that I can experiment with. Try to change the stain.
That looks
better than before.
It has some other chemical. I think it just turns it black, though.
Let's do the black thing.
Doesn't this sell non-shiny?
You'd be surprised. They're about four times the price. I'm trying to maximize the budget and not lose style points. Cool. Look at that.
That's the original.
Into this. Into this.
Cool. This is some good outside of the box thing.
When at all possible, I love to expose the ceiling. So when they rip the drywall down, there's this really pretty, texturized, beautiful wood ceiling. We're going to keep it all open and exposed, and we're going to paint it. Hi, Steve. What if we just do primer? We don't really need another coat. This is so pretty.
Just on the ceiling?
Well, and on the walls, because we're putting that wood on the walls, which I know is a budget sucker. But if we just do it all primer, it'll be so pretty.
I'll show you, like, wood tone's really cool. I dig it. There's a ton of work to do. Put a before in.
Wood on the wall. It's going from a construction site to a home overnight.
Oh, not quite overnight.
Two overnight.
3 or 4.
Next time we arrive, I come.
Just stay there for a while.
Okay. All right, Steve, I have this awesome salvage tile here in the kitchen. I know it's a little bit special.
Just a few.
But I want to do something fun with this salvage tile above the range and almost just kind of have it randomly go up the back of the range.
Cool.
They're the perfect combination of handmade, kind of arts and crafts, aesthetic, and very cottagey. All right, lovely. Thanks.
Cool. So, we're days away. We have to paint. Let's do the lighting. Put the bathrooms together. We'll install the doors. Piece of cake. That'll work. What do you think? Good.
Beyond.
So that's the last door beyond, and
we got some things to do.
We got a little list of final touches, and we're gonna get this thing done.
Yeah. Let me get in here with my furniture. Let's finish her up. Okay, put the right thing in the middle, please.
It's like huge in there.
It's wildly big. Switching the house layout was the best move we could make. This is a picture of you that I drew, Steve.
I mean, it does, like, resemble
you.
Me.
This is you in 6 months.
6 months? It's amazing because from the front it's super humble and you're like, my grandma lives there. And then you go out and you're like, you've got a couple cool kids that live there in your family. This looks amazing, man.
This looks good, Steve. I think they're gonna like it.
I think it's really good.
Can you show them?
I don't know, I think we should just keep it.
Maybe tell them we need a couple more ones.
They can-